Who Stole My Bike? Was that the tree? I know that was the tree that I chained my bike to. Did I walk here? No. It's 8 miles. There's no way I would have walked. I know I rode my bike here. Here, the key is right. Look, there's the chain. It's been sawed in half. Someone definitely took my bike. Is it that guy? Hey, you, is that my bike? Oh no, it's not a bike at all. It's a sandwich. He's holding a sandwich. It couldn't be the black guy over there sitting on the thing that looks exactly like my bike. Because everyone thinks, you know, everyone gives black people a hard time, and I'm not going to be a racist, even though it does save have my name written on it the exact way I wrote my name on it. Should I say something? No. I don't want to perpetuate any stereotypes, but that nigger stole my bike!
Chained on a tree, I left my
fucking nigga stole my bike. I need my bike or I can't get to work. On the way, a nigga stole my bike. Nigga stole my bike, you're here. I can't get my bike, cause the nigga fucking stole my bike. I can't work without my bike. Get my bike back. I see my bike, yeah. I wanna get my bike back, yeah. But I can't, cause a nigga fucking stole my bike, yeah. On a tree my bike was leaned, and I saw a fucking black guy walking by. I didn't want to say anything, cause I didn't want to sound racist, but then I saw the nigga fucking take my bike. And I ran and I ran and I ran and I ran, but he kept my bike. I was a paper boy. I need my bike, but the nigga fucking stole my bike. Yeah, yeah, oh, yeah. How about a hee haw? Yeah. Oh, I need my bike. Yeah, that was a fun one. That was really fun.